King, have you ever seen somebody step in the WWE and try to make an impact by showing off so quickly like Breeze has?
Well, I read somewhere that, watch out here. It happened, nobody.
Guys, Dolph Ziggler's favoring that left knee right now. I don't know if you guys saw that.
Yeah, that does not look good. I read somewhere, Rich, that, well, that Tyler Breeze actually likes to pattern himself out of after the late, great, Gorgeous George. And I know that goes way back into wrestling history, but he was probably the first most flamboyant wrestler to come along. And Tyler Breeze wants to follow in his footsteps,
making
even more flamboyant.
Making over $100,000 in the 50s a year.
That was big, Gorgeous George.
Well, look at Tyler Breeze, taking nothing away from his in-ring ability. It's the aggressive side that Breeze has shown. He's found a weakness in Dolph Ziggler. He knows that the left knee is injured, and he has wasted no time in continuing to attack and apply pressure to the injured limb.
What do you do? I mean, if a guy comes back from an injury, if I get in the ring with him, I'm going to attack that very spot, and that's what Tyler Breeze is doing right now. Good job, kid.
And you know, guys, this has been a rough week for Dolph Ziggler. I mean, not only is his knee hurt now, Tyler Breeze going to work on that, but just think, you remember what happened to him at the hands of Kevin Owens? Kevin Owens almost destroyed Dolph Ziggler's shoulder.
Ziggler's shown one thing over the years, he can withstand punishment and battle through it. We wonder how much damage has been done this week and how much more damage Tyler Breeze is doing right now.
I heard if you date Summer Rae, you're withstanding punishment.
Watch out. Oh, man. I tell you, the WWE Universe, they love Dolph Ziggler, and it takes a very, very special person to captivate this universe, trust me.
Breeze. Right back to work on the knees.
And Tyler Breeze has literally dominated this match. So I think that's partially because, as you said, that knee is giving Dolph some trouble.
King, I think over the years,
like she's trying the chocolate. How's the chocolate there, Summer?
Oh, no.
Excuse me. Pardon the interruption.
Well, you might be able to touch on this as well, King. I mean, sometimes people look at Tyler Breeze, they don't take him seriously because he's got the selfie stick. I think he's showing that he is somebody that you need to take very, very seriously. He's proven to be very dangerous.
Yeah, you're right about that. I mean, a lot of times these. Whoa! Look out.
Oh, no.
I mean, all of these fancy footwork and all of this glam stuff like the selfies and the blonde hair and everything, that can be a big distraction. That can put your opponent into a position of saying, I don't have to take this guy serious.
No sleep.
Oh, super kick!
Wow.
That's it.
Ziggler trying to put away Tyler Breeze, and that's it! Bad knee at all.
Ziggler.
Summer Rae's choking on her chocolate over there. She can't believe it.